There it is. The giant is holding it. There's only one way to separate a giant from its treasure. You know what to do. Excellent. Hurry back to Dalaran and meet me in the Chamber of the Guardian. Safe return, friend. Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key. Where you...
Azeroth, I pray that this, the final plea of the Army of the Light, has reached you intact. The Thousand Years' War has reached its peak, but the nightmare is far from over. This vessel represents our ultimate sacrifice. It must reach the Prophet. He is the key. None of us asked for this burden, but it is what fate has deemed. Succeed, and the light may yet endure. Feyre and all worlds will burn. We will not fail.
The fate of our world hangs in the balance. Without you, Azeroth will surely fall. This portal will take you to the Exodar. Good luck, champion.
Our last stand at the Vault of Lights. If you can make your way here, you will find sanctuary, although I cannot say for how long.
Did your vision foretell of this day, Prophet? Did you see our coming? I bring you a message from Kil'jaeden, to be served in the blood of your people. Justice will be met! A coward's death to these traitorous Draenei! Mar their corpses, so the living may see the fate that awaits them!
Rakish. His name means butcher in Eridun. It is no coincidence that Kil'jaeden sent an Eridar to slaughter my people. The Deceiver revels in his creative punishments for those that dare defy him. Fate has delivered you to us in this most dire time, hero. While I sense that your mission is urgent, if we do not push back these invading demons, we will all perish. This barrier protecting my people requires all of my energy, Orcus. I am afraid you must venture into the demon-infested halls alone. Please search for survivors. And eliminate the Legion invasion point portals that you find across the Exodar. You must hurry. I do not know how much longer I can keep this barrier active.
Break your bodies upon the Prophet's barrier, minions. Soon it shall fall. And with it, the hope of the Draenei.
We have retreated into the collapsed shaft on the northern edge of the Crystal Hall. We're holding back the demon onslaught, but our defenses are quickly falling apart!
The endless armies of Sargeras! Sisters, bring me their
heads! I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
Yeah! I will do my best to guide you.
We will make our last stand on your command, champion. Tell me when you're ready.
I am listening. The elements will never
see. Bring that defiant aberration's head!
Fight as one! We can only defeat them if we stand united.
It's too far away. I'm out of range. I need to get closer. It's too far away.
Come closer and speak. Remember,
only by working together with these heroes have we won this day. Quickly, brethren, to the Vault of Lights! The Prophet needs our help!
Most of the fell portals, greatly hindering Rakish's ability to bring in reinforcements.
Focus your attention on finding survivors now.
Die by my blade!
devour this morsel slowly, my pets!
Closer.
Champion has crushed the incursion. Now is the time to take the Chosen and finish off the leftover demonic taint within our halls. Secure the Exodar for our people once more.
As you command, Prophet.
I fear we have but a moment, hero. Rakish is still here, somewhere, and he must be stopped if my people are to find peace again. I know that you have ventured far to find me, and have brought with you a dire message. In your possession is an object of great importance. May I see it?
Will you join our cause?
Mother of Light! I'm sorry. I did not know. Champion, we have to go. Now! I will explain on the way there. Inform me when you are prepared to leave. But please, hurry.
We must unite against...
What you have brought to me is known as Light's Heart. It is the sentience core of the Naru Prime, Zira. Locked away within the core is wisdom, knowledge, crucial to our battle against the Burning Legion. Yet only a Naru born of Zira is capable of unlocking the core. This is why you were sent here. This is the true purpose of the Burning Legion's invasion of the Exodar. The last of Zira's line, Oros, sits unguarded in the heart of the Exodar. If they destroy Oros, the information within Light's Heart will be lost forever.
For a prophet, you are doing a very poor job of making predictions. It makes music when you beat it. What a delightful creature. I will enjoy ending its existence.
Light, damn him! I will guide us to the heart of the vessel. Stay within my protective barrier as I cleanse the fell taint from the pathway.
Thank you.
made it in time. By the grace and glory of the light, I will heal Oros. Then we will deal with Rakish. You have lost Rakish. Oros is renewed. And now you must answer for the atrocities you have committed.
Ah, the fated heroes have arrived. It would appear that you have bested me, Velen. But before I surrender and face the judgment of the light, there is one last thing I must do. Can you know victory without first knowing defeat? Come, fail, die! In my master's house, smolder the burning husks of a thousand worlds! I am here now to prepare a place for you amidst the ruin of tomorrow.
Foresaw this day, child. I did. And until this moment, I did not understand. In the time that is now just a whisper of a memory, I had a son. On the day of his birth, a vision came to me. In that vision, I saw myself weeping as I held a dying Eredar in my arms. His skin fell-pocked and battle-scarred, like yours. But I buried that vision after Kil'jaeden took my family from me, and for eons let it be lost in the darkest recesses of my being. Now, finally, as I hold you in my arms, I understand. There is nothing left here for you, champion. Take Light's heart and return to Khadgar. Tell him that the Light died here this day. Farewell.
Hail, and well met, champion. You are our last best hope.
We are all that stands between the Legion and Annihilation.
The Illidari cannot be stopped!